Have you ever wondered if your UPS battery is still in good shape or if it needs replacing? Hey guys, in this video, I will show you a simple way to test your UPS battery using a multimeter. The UPS battery can be located at the side or bottom of the UPS. Press the two latches to remove the cover. You can pull out the battery using the two plastic tabs. The battery is a bit heavy, so gently pull on the tabs. The terminals are at the top of the battery. Here, we will use a multimeter to test the voltage. Set your multimeter to the DC voltage setting. Identify the positive and negative terminals on the battery. Take the red probe of your multimeter and touch it to the positive terminal of the battery. Take the black probe and touch it to the negative terminal. Check the reading on your multimeter. I will place this battery horizontally to give you a clearer view of the terminals. UPS batteries typically range between 12 volts and 24 volts. This battery is composed of two 12-volt batteries connected together to produce a total of 24 volts. A fully charged 24-volt battery should read around 25.2 volts or higher. Since this battery is reading around 20 volts, this is a bad battery and needs to be replaced. If you have charged your battery and it gives a reading of around 20 volts, your battery may be faulty. I have another battery for a different UPS. It is also a 24-volt battery. Let's check the voltage on this battery. The reading shows around 26 volts. This is a good battery. I hope this video has shown you a quick and easy way to test your UPS battery with a multimeter. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing for more electronics tips and tutorials, and hit the bell icon to never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.